As you can see, it just pops in there. You pull the little ring back, pop it in, and it's ready to go. For a lot of guys out there that's just getting out into the trades, it's a good idea to have your own setup. You can go to a lot of companies and work for them, and almost every company will tell you the same thing, that we don't want you using your tools. And but me, honestly, I don't really pay too much attention to that. I still bring my own with me, and I keep, you know, quite a bit of tools with me. If I'm going to be on a copper crew that's just running copper pipes and water lines, I'm going to have this set up with me. If I'm going to do